Hello kids, today I am going to teach you about the main parts of computer system.
Children, our body has many parts which perform different activities for us. Hands, legs, head, eyes, ears, etc. Similarly, a computer has also parts that help it to perform different functions. Parts of a computer. A computer has four main parts: monitor, CPU, keyboard, and mouse. All these parts of a computer are connected together by wires or cables to make them work as a complete system. Any single part of computer cannot work alone. Monitor. Monitor looks like a TV. Whatever we type through the keyboard appears on the monitor. We can see drawings, cartoons on the monitor. We can also do calculations and see the result on the monitor. Central Processing Unit or CPU. The full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. CPU is the most important part of a computer. It is called the brain of the computer. Keyboard. It looks like a typewriter. It allows you to talk to the computer. It is used to enter information into the computer. It has many buttons on it called keys. Mouse. Mouse is a pointing device. It has two or three buttons on it. A wire or cable connects it to the CPU that looks like a tail. As we move the mouse, an arrow called the mouse pointer appears on the screen. A mouse helps us to move the cursor on the screen and point and select any object or folder.